Hey guys, welcome back to my new video. So today I'm going to tell you guys how to make a Minecraft rig in Blender with your own skin and with a transparent background so you can add in any picture, profile, banner, etc. So without wasting time, let's get into the video.
So first of all, go to blender.org, link in the description, and download and install by clicking here. I already downloaded, so I'm not downloading it. So when it's installed, it will be going to show like this. And also important notice, if you guys watching this video a month or year ago and Blender new version comes, so comment down below, I make it for that too. Okay, now let's move further and go to this site, link in the description, and now go down and download this Cycle Minecraft rig. If you guys wondering why not internal and BSS edit, so you guys can read it here. So when it's installed, it will going to show like this and extract it now. When it's extract, then open Blender. Delete this box by clicking the delete button. And then go to file, append, and go to where you save that zip and extracted, and then go to Minecraft simple rig.blend and go to collection and select character, and it's come here. When it's come, select the material preview by here, then you can see Steve here. And so go to this render properties and render engine and select the cycle, then go to device and select GPU compute. When it's done, make sure the outliner is open. If it's not, go here and select the outliner and select the character button and delete it by pressing delete button. When it's done, select this bonus character open by this arrow and select Steve head and delete this too. Then select character and this come, go to materials and then go to here and select this, and then choose the second one. It showed the error, but it's okay. And select this folder and wherever you save your skin, select it, and you can see your skin come. And go to UV map and select this one, because if you select this, it's you. It's so you. And this you can see. So now, select the bonus. Now you have to edit it. So select this and go here and change it to pose mode. And you can see this. Select this and you can select move button, and you can see we can move this. So let's make it. When you done posing, go to File Explorer and then go where you extract that and select the item Minecraft item rig. When it is seen, you can see all the items here. Now select which armor and which things you want. I want a sword, so I select this and press CTRL plus C, so it get copied. Now go here again and select paste data block, and you can see the sword come make sure to do it object mode, then you can rotate it and whatever you want to do can do it. I will do like this and do here. So you can see it just look like this, and you can select any item. You can see here is a bow, you can see here a shield, arrow, elytra, armor, and anything you want. You can get it here and copy it and paste it. As you can see, this looks like nice. You need to hide these bones. So go to this object data properties and select this. This is selected, and select this and this, anything you want. Just don't select this and this. Now you can see. Now you have to do is, you can see your camera. So click the camera button. You can see it here. So now select your camera, and you can see this. And now you have to move this. First of all, as much your resolution want, you can select it. I select 1920 into 180 pixels. Now you have to move this. Go to this object properties and move it. Now you have to do this. Go here again and select the render. And you can see. Here you can see the light is coming. If you want to delete this, you can delete or move anywhere else. I will delete it. Now you can see. Now the thing is, you have to do is, if it's ready and good to go, so select this render option and click on render image. Also, important notice, if you want a transparent background, first of all let me wrong this, and then select your camera, go to render properties, the flame option, you can see the transparent option. Now it's, you can see this. Now render it. Now you can see it's done. Now go to view, no, not go to view, go to image and click on save and select where you want to save. And saving on desktop and put the title to I write I am so OP, yeah boy. When it's all done, you can wrong this too, and if you always save this or don't save, I don't want it. Now I come on pin.net and copy that image and paste it here. Okay, wait. First of all, make sure you select the new page. It will be transparent. And then you can see one, it's a 4K pic. Not this skin, but this behind it. Then you can move it down. Okay, as you can see, it's fine. Like this only. You can make this too. You can see this happened, and that's for all, guys. Thank you. If this video helped you, so make sure to subscribe the channel and like the video and comment down below if any question or which video I should make next.
Thank you. Bye.